I know. Introduce yourself.
Sorry. I'm Vi.
I'm Navdeep.
Nice to meet you.
And this is your game?
This is, I'm marketing the game. This is made by Alex over here.
Okay.
It's called Menagerie Fabulosa.
How did you come up with that name?
Menagerie Fabulosa? Well, it's just a nice translation of mythical zoo.
I see. Yeah.
Which is kind of a fairly apt description of the game.
So the mythical zoo. So it's a management sim type thing?
Yeah, it's a park builder with a real basis in conservation and zoo management techniques. All the animals in your park, zoo.
Are you merchandising already?
These are examples of what could be.
Merchandising.
You can 3D print your animals?
These are all resin cast by...
handmade.
By moments, yeah. But, yeah, we're going to be photogrammetering these and putting them in the game soon.
Oh, I love that word. That's a good word. So tell me about the game. He's currently...
So, James is... looking after a Pegasus called Prince. He's just feeding him some spicy mash, and he's just triggered the very final cutscene in which you meet the Bunyip from Australia for the very first time.
And are all these animals you look after or you play?
Eventually you'll get to play with all of them and look after them, and the character that you play is one of the keepers at the park, and you start as an apprentice or junior keeper, work your way up into managing entire sections of the park.
Do you take snaps of stuff, animals, and collect and share?
Yeah, there's collectible items in there, not in this demo, but there's a lot of caring for one animal to a certain degree in order to breed them, create strong breeding populations using a stud book like a real zoo would, and that will in turn unlock other animals for you to look at.
Excellent. So cool meeting you.
You can find us more at Twitter and Instagram right there.
Sorry?
You can find us on Twitter and Instagram at Fabulosa Game.
I will do.
Thank you.
When I have more hands, yes. Good luck with it, yeah?
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.